So apparently Dollar General is selling anal beads disguised as dog treats. What the fuck?